start right in. This is a tune called Windy and Warm by John D. Loudermilk, written, I think, for Chet Atkins.